Digital accessibility is an increasingly important topic in the accessibility industry. Technology can level the playing field. However, it can deepen the disability divide when technology is not accessible. First, it's a good idea to learn more about accessibility standards, such as the Web Content Accessibility Guidelines. Next, learn about different types of assistive technology and how to use them, such as magnification software, screen readers, and dictation software. Another area you may consider exploring, if you're interested in digital accessibility, are accessibility testing methodologies and tools such as Accessibility Checker and Accessibility Insights. These tools help test and validate the accessibility of your documents and products. If you're looking to further your skills by earning credentials or certifications, you might consider becoming a Section 508 Trusted Tester or taking an accessibility certification exam. Regardless of the path you take, we hope your journey to accessibility is successful, and through your work, you help to bridge the disability divide. If you're interested in an accessibility role at Microsoft, then we encourage you to check out careers.microsoft.com and search accessibility. Continue exploring this series to learn more about how you can make a career in accessibility.
Thanks for watching.